subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.
Meet Vishwajit Rane, the new forest minister of Goa. What did Vishwajit say about tigers? In an exclusive tic-tac interview to Prudent Media, Vishwajit said the tigers are non-resident Goans and do not need reserves in Goa for protection.
रेसिडेंट वाघ म्हणतात ते गोयान आमका एक्सपिरियन्स सापडूंक ना मोल्याच्या बॉर्डरीक बी आमका दिसता केन्ना केन्ना ते भायल्यान कर्नाटकाचे येता पूण रेसिडेंट वाघ म्हणतात ते आयज पर्यंत एस्टॅब्लिश जावंक ना फॅक्ट की गोया राज्यान रेसिडेंट वाघ आहा.
व्हाय डीड विश्वजीत राणे से दिस? विश्वजीत वॉज रिस्पॉन्डिंग टू ऍक्टिव्हिस्ट रिक्वेस्ट फॉर टायगर रिझर्व इन द स्टेट टू एन्श्योर अ प्रोटेक्टेड हॅबिटॅट ड्यू टू इन्क्रीज इन टायगर्स इन गोवा पर्टिक्युलरली ॲट हिज कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी वाळपय. How did wildlife activists respond? Wildlife activists and researchers called Vishwajit ignorant about forests. How Goans responded? Goans trolled Vishwajit via social networking sites using memes. Here are some memes. 1. A tiger responds to Vishwajit stating that, "Oh Vishwajit, I am Goan." 2. People claimed that if tigers were resident Goans, they would have been working at GMC. 3. A meme based on Rajkumar Hirani's Three Idiots, where Aamir Khan's character Rancho advises R. Mandavan's character Farhan, who is shown as Vishwajit, to quit politics and become a wildlife photographer, as he claimed that he was a wildlife photography enthusiast, just like the film. 4. Goans are shocked as they heard of Ghati cows, but not Ghati tigers. 5. One claimed that Vishwajit knows that tigers at Sattari are non-resident Goans as he visits them. 6. One confirmed that tigers are tourists and they are seen at tourist spots in Miramar, Agasai and Sankeli. 7. One requested the poor tiger to learn Konkani and become Goan soon. 8. One informed that Goa is the tiger's maternal uncle's home. 9. One said that the tiger is a Kannadiga, but his father was born in Goa before 1961. 10. One asked Vishwajit if he has verified their form 1 in 14 that is obtained for land records in settlement. 11. One said that non-resident tigers needs Togo bill, like how non-resident Goans are demanding Pogo bill to become tigers of Goan origin. 12. One asked for tigers of Goan origin bill and wanted to ban Ghati tigers in Goa and teach them geography. 13. A tweet by Arvind Bhatikar said that now all wild animals such as tigers or elephants will need to register. If at all COVID cases rise in Goa, they will need RT-PCR test before entering. While saying he appreciates their response, he did not hold his punches back. He said he is educated enough to understand that Goa does not need a tiger reserve.